Prime Minister Modi to distribute property cards under Swamitva Ownership Scheme to rural landowners. 2020 Nobel Prize for Literature has been awarded to American poet Louis Gluck. Government of India enhances allocation of funds for expenditure under Special Accelerated Road Development Program in northeastern areas. USA decomposer capsule developed by IARI to be used on trial basis this year in Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh and Delhi to tackle burning of paddy stubble. India successfully test fires Rudram, an anti-radiation missile developed by DRDO. Nobel Peace Prize 2020 has been awarded to UN World Food Programme. New Development Bank approves loan for infrastructure projects worth $741 million in India. Minister of Science and Technology inaugurated DBT Birak Clean Tech Demo Park at Barapulla Drain Site, New Delhi. MITI funded technology business incubator developed by IIIT Andhra Pradesh, Gyan Circle Ventures, inaugurated by Union Education Minister. World Post Day celebrated on 9th October.